Now students, we'll do worksheet 1 of the lesson Rafti's musical plants. Take the correct answer in each. First, Rafti's plants showed movement because A. They were responding to her music. B. Rafti was shaking them. C. Rafti's mother was shaking them. D. None of these. And the answer is A. They were responding to her music. Second, which description suits Rafti's flowers the best? A. Brightly colored. B. Brightly colored with mauve strips. C. Brightly colored. One flower was mauve with white strips. D. Brightly colored. One plant had mauve flowers with white strip. And the answer is brightly colored. One plant had mauve flowers with white strips. Rafti felt dejected because dash A. She lost the competition. B. Her plants were stolen. C. No one believed her. D. Her mother scolded her. And the answer is C. No one believed her. Fourth, why did the organizers laugh at Rafti? A. They had never heard of plants enjoying music. B. They were very happy for Rafti's neighbor. C. The organizers wanted to demotivate Rafti. D. The organizers were foolish. And the answer is C. The organizers wanted to demotivate Rafti. Now students, we are going to do worksheet 2. Underline the phrasal verbs in the following sentences and also write down their meanings. So do you know what are phrasal verbs? Phrasal verbs are the combination of verbs with the other words. And what are the other words? The other words are such as adverbs and prepositions. And phrasal verbs can imply a different meaning from the literal meaning. So we have to underline the phrasal verbs and we have to write down the meanings in this worksheet. First, you should call on your new neighbor. So the phrasal verb in this sentence is call on, and the meaning is to speak. Second, Rhea has to give back the novels to the librarian today. And the phrasal verb is give back, and the meaning is return. Third, our car had broken down before we reached the city. The phrasal verb is broken down, and the meaning is not in a working condition. Fourth, you cannot win him over. The phrasal verb is win over, and the meaning is to be closer. Fifth, the family checked into the hotel to celebrate the New Year Eve. And the phrasal verb is win over, and the meaning is to be closer. So students, I hope you have understood this worksheet. Thank you.